What? Chapter 5, good morning. What the fuck was that sound? After long and murky rains, the sun eventually shines. But my cloudy days remain with this school. To me, every day is depressing, and time goes by so fast. A life without purpose, it's tasteless and boring. Today, a girl and an old man, they came to school. Just one look and everyone knew they were a pair of wealthy father and daughter. A new student? Hello, my name is Thoy. I'm looking forward to... Alright, take your seat at the end of the room. Class, be still. I'm going to check the timetable for next week. Won't take long. Lynn. Hey, you're not from around here, are you? Yes, I'm from Ha-Tne City. It's far away from here. Why did you transfer here? Your school wasn't good enough? It's not that. It's because my parents got divorced, so I... December 5th. A new student. But seems like everybody ignored here. December 9th, a student standing atop the school building started leaning down, and she fell. Both her legs broke, bones punched through her skin, blood gushed out. I never thought this way of suicide could cause such a horrible death. December 10th, everyone seemed to forget the whole thing, but within a day? I have the feeling that people around this school are heartless. Today at the library, I found a strange painting. It felt like it was looking at me. I've just found a secret room behind the mirrors. It's bad. When I was looking out from one of the rooms, a rock crashed through the glass and hit my eye hard. It was blurry, but I thought I saw her. December 12th. It looks like they replaced the broken glass, but every time I give it a glance, I see her blurry shadow. Is she the one who made my eye like this? I can't be sure of anything. December 14th. Another student dead. They say he used a pen to pierce through his ears. And more terrifying, he laughed crazily before he died. Even after he died. That's not even possible, but okay. Shrill, just like the first time. Still, just like the first time, everybody kept ignoring it. I don't know if they really ignored whatever happened, or they were simply too terrified to talk about it. But in the end, why did any of this ever happen? I don't think the deaths are coincidental. December 15th, I'm in the secret room I accidentally found out. And here, I find a page from a calendar, a piece of paper with the alphabet written on it, and a pen. So I circled the dates of the deaths, 9, 11, 14. I think everything happened for a reason. Right then, there was a scream. I ran to the classroom in panic to check out what was happening. Another death? No, not just one. The number increased. 3? There was a crazy thought in my mind about the reasons for these deaths. 9/11, 14, 15. I decided to spend the night here, in the secret room. At the school, the night passes by in silence. Strange silence. And that's what's stranger. And what's stranger than the silence is, I'm not alone. The new student, Thoy, was standing at the secret room's door. Then she opened the mirror and walked in. Now I can be sure of one thing. All of the misfortunes, they started when she came to this school. I heard her footsteps coming closer and closer, but I made it to the closet opposite to the desk I often used to write my diary. I was cowering in there with fear and anger, the two emotions blended with each other inside of me. When I woke up, she'd gone and the sun had risen. December 23rd, more deaths. I think she killed them all. Why doesn't anyone else suspect her? Why just me? Okay, let's try to figure this out here. Is it like... December 24th. Right now, I'm at the library. It's Christmas Eve! Many students of other classes have transferred away after seeing the deaths. The school has gotten dark and gloomy. I don't want to be here any longer. I want to get out of here. But then... March 13th. A new semester has started, and I don't have to care about that school anymore. It feels so good to be out of that corpse-filled school. But I'm also sad, because I won't see him anymore. Who's him? Who's him? Who's...
Is it you?
I'm talking to my dog.
Is it you?
His name's Spooky.
Is it you, Spooky? Are you him?
Tonight, I'm going back to that school, and leave everything involved, along with the sins I've committed behind. I don't want to have anything related to that haunted place. Everything I've taken from the secret room, I'll hide them at different places where they will never be found. Though that's the idea, I still hope someone will discover all of this, despite the fact that it is a very dangerous thing to be done for now. And if my wish ever came true, I'll gladly take the consequences. Lynn. Goodbye, Stormy Days. Goodbye, Lynn. I mean, goodbye, Winker.